SeaWorld this morning, and I want you now to meet SeaWorld's Maestro Pee-wee. Here he is.
Morning, friend.
Hi.
Hi, everybody.
Hello, Maestro Pee-wee.
Hey, Joe. No. How are you, Brad?
I'm all right.
Well, thank you here at SeaWorld. First, you gotta get you fit up in your SeaWorld costume, okay?
Okay.
This smells.
Never looks better. And just, you know, so you keep busy here.
Give me a pointer finger.
Okay.
There's one.
All right. And this one. Point one out there.
Like this?
There.
Now I'll do the rest of the interview.
Well,
I brought some. Before I forget, just so everybody here in the audience knows, I did bring a little porta potty. You know, it's a long 2 hours show and everything.
That's what I've done, Pee-wee.
Hey, do you guys like big bands?
What kind of big bands?
Big bands like this. Brad, recently we had a celebrity auction out in L.A. You know, I just got back from there. Guess what I got?
What?
Look.
What is it?
Cool, huh? Used to belong to Hop Singh from Bonanza.
Little Joe!
Look, my boombox.
Look.
Hey, Brad, you want to see some more of my toys?
Yeah, I do.
All right, let's go. Come on, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Attention, Kmart shoppers. Blue light special right here at Show House.
See what we got.
Fred, Fred, you appear to have a problem here. Perhaps I can help you.
Hey, Lee, do you like ice cream?
Love ice cream.
Yeah, have some.
Just change the range, brought these, you know. No problem.
Look what we got here.
These are so cool. Kate, you can't hear.
They're hearing aids.
Hearing aids, get it?
Boo.
They can't all be jumped, all right?
Oh, ferocious.
So, you think it's going to rain today for the show?
No, is it? You're wrong. Look out. Look out.
Look.
Crocodile Pee-wee! Crocodile Pee-wee! Look, throw him on the Barbie.
Look, he did it to himself.
Well, you know, I stuck for the rest of the show, but that's just kind of how it is, you know?
Impromptu.
You guys want to meet my new friend, Baby Shamu?
Yeah.
Yes.
Come on out, Baby Moo. Oof.
Good. Roll over. Good. Now, we've only been interacting with Baby Shamu for just a few days now, and already we've become more and more fascinated with him. Let's show him your trick, Shamu. Okay, you ready? Stand up. Okay.
Getting sleepy. Very sleepy. You're in my power.
No, please watch what could really happen.
So watch this, Lee. It's the best part. 2, 4, 6, 8. Come on, baby. Levitate. Oh, you're out of here.
And here's us, Shamu.
Hello, Lee.
Hello.
Won't you be my neighbor?
Fish lips.
God.
Makeup. Want to see my impression of Prince Charles?
What's she going to say, no? Ew! Oh, Prince Charles! Ew! Ow!
Can you do Diana?
No.
Why don't you?
Let's watch. From that great Diana! So cool. Well, you know, I was going to do some of my more, like, humorous jokes to make that a better not squirt the audience or get them wet or anything, because they might sue us for assault and battery.
Very nice.
You guys see that? There's a little sign that says space for rent.
Hi, Fred!
Hi. Hello,
Pee-wee. Just kidding. Just a joke, Fred. Don't, like, stretch it out too much.
Oh, thanks a lot. You're going to be emceeing the laser show, the light.
Right.
I'm stuck.
The light laser show.
Okay. Stay out of the way of those lasers.
It's Jeff Scott, who is Maestro Pee Wee here at SeaWorld, and he's going to be.
Take your nose off.
Oh, I can't. And thanks a lot.
Well, you've all been wonderful. Thanks for your help with the show this morning to the Wiz and to Maestro Pee Wee and all the cats from Ski Cat Tales. Give them a hand.
Great job. And it's always great for us when we come out here. We love it. Thank you, SeaWorld. Thanks to all of you. Have a great day. The complete ski show, you know, those of you who are here, you'll see at 11 o'clock this morning. And those of you who are at home, you've got time to come on out and enjoy it. It's great. SeaWorld 1988. See you tomorrow on the Morning Exchange.
Bye-bye.
Today at 5, catch Live on 5. But first, at 4, tune in for the Oprah Winfrey Show.